Three sailors who were killed in a shooting at Naval Air Station Pensacola in Florida last week are now awarded the Wings of Gold. Two of the victims were promoted to air crewmen, while the acting Navy Secretary promoted Joshua Watson to naval aviator. The 23-year-old recently graduated from the Naval Academy. The gunman was killed by responding police officers, and federal investigators are trying to determine a motive.